beg you, take a minute to just listen to my thoughts. I would've opened up in court, but they just read from the report. See, I'm just a kid, and I'm hurting inside. The perception through your eyes tells you I'm a troubled child. Subject to your pity, it's a pity that you're blind. Neglect the rose in the garden, and it's bound to grow wild. See, we're feeling powerless in our situation. They focus on behavior, sacrifice our education. And I'm made to feel different in school. I'm outcasted and I'm lonely, so I'm breaking the rules. I'm alienated, it's ironic how I feel so isolated. Because every day I feel so suffocated, and it gets me agitated. Everything's so complicated, and I'm devastated that the bigger picture's pixelated. I'm just frustrated that I feel so separated. Confidence obliterated, I need to be liberated. And I'm sick of just being a case. I'm moving place to place, a brief face to face. If I erase the taste of the emotional waste, if I could change the ways of this society's maze, then we could breathe, believe and achieve. With the voice of the people growing with the trees, and the souls of the voiceless blowing at the breeze. The ease, please open up your mind to these peeps. Like, listen, my education is priority. Disrupting all my lessons, I miss maths and biology. Yeah, everybody needs appropriate support, but I feel I'm singled out, I'm on a yellow car report. Then reality distorts and I resort to thoughts. Manifest to actions, tomorrow's just a fraction of the things you can imagine. Imagination's key if you release the fields you're having. Emotions played out, and in my current place of residence, I don't feel like a resident. I feel it's just another place that I will never settle in. Local authority, argue who will pay for me. The shoes on my feet, my transport, I'm my stationary. A lot of foster carers, they just treat it like a job. They just do it for the money, they don't do it for the love. Yo, I'd like the chance to meet like-minded people, so I can know what it feels like to be equal. Yo, everybody needs somebody they can talk to, somebody in the same shoes, somebody you relate to. Is it normal to want to feel normal? Say the issue is internal, passion burning in infernals. And I'm sick of just being a case. I'm moving place to place, a brief face to face. If I erase the taste of the emotional waste, if I could change the ways of this society's maze, then we could